you know, really, which is what we wanted to do.
West Ham away, where we like sort of annihilated them. That was good. It's a nice feeling to come away to the semi-final of a cup and win 3-0 away, knowing you've got the home league and you know you're virtually there. I mean, it takes a lot of pressure off you.
Well, the Luton faithful know that this would seem to be a foregone conclusion, but they've come to cheer their team onto Wembley, they hope. Now Harper. Fine play, he finds Hill. Wilson takes over. Harford again, neat football. Hill wants more. Good found by Paris. And a little bit of a disagreement. Free kick taken quickly by Wilson to break out. Caught West Ham wrong footed for a moment. And a fine effort by Hill. Parks right in the line of play. Paris, good ball. Kelly. Brady is there again, and Slater, what a fine effort that was by the 19-year-old, and a good save from Seeley. Stuart Slater, still only 19, and with not yet double figures as far as appearances in the first team are concerned. Harford, beautiful control on the chest. Now Wilson to Wegley, back to Harford again, in towards Black. Oh, and Parks misjudged the bounce. This is Slater for West Ham. Oh, it's a good little ball. Now Ward has got away from his defender and round the goalkeeper. Can he find the net? Sadly for West Ham, the answer is no. Big, big kick from Parks. Foster right underneath it, almost turned it into the path of Ward. Foster had trouble with the second header as well. Slater doing well. Kicks. Foster clear. And that looks suspiciously like handball, but it breaks anyway for Kelly. And the goalkeeper did well to block the angle. There was a big shout from the West Ham contingent for the handball just before that. Turn in again towards Ince. Kelly's there once more. And so was Seeley. Flurry of activity there. Foster's clearance here over the head of the West Ham player. Came up there, and was that the use of a hand by Breaker? Very close to it. Harford intercepts. Looks suspiciously like offside there, Wegley, and I'm sure he would have been if he'd received it. Out to Black. And he hurried the cross, but still got a corner out of it as it hit Fox on the back. Fisted away from Foster. It's not out of play though. Back to Foster again. Good interception by Martin. And Priest was there again. A fine save by Parks. Paul Parks showing splendid reactions. David Priest, the second time in the space of a minute, close to his first goal for a long, long time. Another corner though. Back to Priest. He really had it in, and it was deflected. And Luton have got the goal that will surely mean a place in the final at Wembley. Harford it was who met the ball as Priest hammered it in. Whether that was deliberate or hit him is immaterial. Priest, who had won the two corners by his fine shots in the first place, hammered that in. It was a little flick, and it's a goal. Hunt, Priest, comes to Black, beaten by Ince this time. Gale, Barris couldn't control it. Now Grimes. Harford. Black. This is Priest. Long ball in from Grimes towards Harford. Whoops. What a mistake that was. And Wegley expecting him to. Waggley in quickly. This is Prater. Waggley making a run for it down the right. He finds Wilson. Priest is there. That's one way of playing a run too. Priest. Waggley calling for it on the far post, and he gets it. And back it goes for Black. And the deflection just took it from the wrong side. Trey Harford may not be showing it, but he must be very, very satisfied. Chipped into Breaker. Spent most of the second half on the attack, and now spends a second or two on the deck. Foul. And in fact, the referee chooses that moment to blow the final whistle. Luton Town, the holders, will go to Wembley in April to try and retain their trophy. They will not pretend that this was a classic performance by any means, but they've given up. And West Ham know that the game was really lost on their own ground in the first leg. 2-0 victory for Luton Town tonight, 5-0 in aggregate, an emphatic performance, and a well-deserved place in the final.